Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa, bagaba, komusta, salam, shinjao, dajahao, nyoseo, leo, wadit konakrab, good antak priven and hola. Yep, some are going to confuse what we are doing here, and yep, it's very crowd here. New area just open, and they only have one channel, that's why a lot of players in one spot to do a main quest, a sub quest, something like that. Okay, let's review what we have from this update. Will we doing a main quest? Okay, let's start review from event. Okay, first one we have 14 day check-in event. Okay, it's gonna last till September 23. Hope not reset. Okay, hope not reset again because I got reset from some check-in event. Okay, second one, Ability Stone event is quite good for players who don't have Ability Stone like me. Yep, okay, here a chance to increase event by 50. For 10 seconds, okay, how it look like for Ability Stone. And next one, okay, for this one, you need to do quest here, that's shown here, you need to finish all quests. Next one, Soul Stone Development mission event, okay, you can get Soul Fragment, Soul Shirt to upgrade your Soul Stone. For me, I already feel a lot in Epic upgrade mode, near upset for this game, they have a lot of feel. Next one about Master Hunting event. From here, you can get material. Okay. Oh, bought material chest is not bad. Next one about Guild. Okay, are we going to have a new Guild event? From here, you can get a Guild token or Guild coin. Okay. This one I still show you as free to play player. What I upset, okay, I upset about this event because I don't get this one yet. I still log in like a sick day. After that, they reset. Oh my god, I cannot believe it. I made this one. It's reset here. Again, I don't have enough time to get this reward again. A little bit upset. Okay, next one. Follow from new map. We're going to have a new region boss. Okay, new region boss. They're going to have different time slots like Korea version, okay. It's going to spawn at 10 PM server time, GMT plus 7. Okay, here how it's look like. It's also drop a new equipment like Crystal, Grexy Crystal. Here's that. And they also have new equipment from new map. Okay, let's check out how it look like. Okay, first one, Sculpture. Now you can only get blue color. It's quite good because we can add crystal, okay, agility, soul stone increment for this sculpture. And next one is about crystal. At green color we cannot add soul stone, but at high grade we can add two stone for a crystal. It's quite cool here how it look like. It's going to take a while to read 300k CP. Next one we have a new demon, okay, demon stone, two stone, number 6 and number 7. For that we need different material. I already reviewed before. We need a dark stone. Dark stone we can get from shop or from map. Okay, let's check shop first. Will we talk about shop before that? Our guild recruiting, okay, shadow AR, our guild recruiting. You can apply if you play in server fight, Asia region server fight. Okay, now let's check in shop. In shop, any new item in here? Okay, look like we don't have new item. Okay, check once again. Everything is sold out. Okay, any new item in here? Bed, ring, still same. Okay, oh, this one already reset. These two already reset. Maybe something wrong? If these two reset, it's quite good because I can finish my item set. Oh, once again. I can finish my item set. Oh, I feel like my character got reset or reset to event. I have no idea about yet. Okay, support. Okay, still same. General shop, travel back, wait, increase ticket. That's what I need. Okay, next one. Oh, event, last event already end. Okay, last event already end. Look like we don't have any event on for farming. Okay, next one. Next one that's coming from this, with this update is gonna be research. Okay, research. We have that research for Witten Highland. We can farm Lord Master here. And next one, they also released two new and best dungeon, Wist 1 and Wist 2. Okay, speed type, speed type. Let's check what drop from this and best. Okay, here. From here, we can start farming passive skill book. Oh my god, it's very cool. Okay, passive skill book. We're gonna need to increase our attack, defense, something like that. Okay, next one. Next one gonna be about demon. Okay, demon's dead. I need to unlock this one first before we're gonna spend all stone. It's gonna good time to farm epic accessory. Oh my god, it's too weird. Still cannot kill for the city master yet. It's good for player. It's good for them. We need to add move speed. Okay. It's good for player who using rank attack melee attack player. Bye bye for melee attack player. It's gonna took a while to finish this quest. Okay, now let's check what we have from this update. Okay. I'm not sure about new item set before that. Let's finish two set for post damage. From mailbox, we get a slashing, epic soul stone. Okay, from magnet. Okay, other we don't have. Okay, this one already finished. Okay, add bot attack. Finally finish this one. Next one, add bot attack. Okay. That's what I need to unlock and increase. Oh yep, last one, they add three soul stone. Three soul stone for this map. Let me check one second. What map? Okay, new soul stone. Okay, here. 1, 2, 3. Okay, you don't need to craft if you don't have yep. Okay, you can start farming from this map. It's quite cool. For other, can we crab? Look like I cannot check from here, yep. I cannot check from here, yep. Let's add this one. Add this one. Boom. Okay, I get it's all about from this update. Could I have fun, guy? See you guys in next video. If I miss something, you still can comment under this video. For people who keep asking, do I quick before? Yep, answer it, not yet. Okay, I look like a lot of players still active on this game. I have. In other words, this game still alive. This one of 5 server from Asia region. Okay, they have 5 server for Asia region. In here, they have a lot map. This one at just one spot. They also have a lot spot. There's a lot of players still farming. See ya.